Everything has a beginning and an end. Life is just a cycle of starts and stops. There are ends we don't desire, but they are inevitable. We have to face them. It is what is all about being human. This culminating ceremonial celebration adds meaning to the ancient Guru Shishya Parampara, which is a valuable element of a student's life. Many of the students may not have been able to get over this feeling that till yesterday I was called as a student of this school, and from today onwards I will be called as an ex-student of this school. I would just say, don't be unhappy because this is happening. Be glad that it happened. Friends, with teachers, have fun. But what this pandemic taught us, it taught us to be connected despite being away. It taught us to be happy with whatever life has to provide and offer us. In this respect, I must say, your resilience and perseverance was unmatched. Always act like an eager beaver, keeping as strong as oak to whatever life throws to you. Just keep saying to yourself, the show must go on. Today, that you are leaving the school, all set ready to spread your wings, to soar into the sky. Always bear in mind that your growth is parallel to the future of your country.
ज्योत से ज्योत जले जले ज्योत से ज्योत जले जले ज्योत से ज्योत जले जले
अंधकार चले न प्रमदितव्यम् भूत्यै न प्रमदितव्यम् देवपितृकार्याभ्याम् आचार्य देवो भव अतिथिदेवो भव यान्यनवद्यानि कर्माणि तानि सेवितव्यानि नो इतराणि यान्यस्माकसुचरितानि तानि त्वयोपास्यानि नो इतराणि.
Let thy mother be as thy goddess whom thou adorest. Let thy father be unto thee as thy God. Let the teacher be unto thee as thy God. And thou shalt not serve thy guest as the God. Thou shalt practice acts which are irreproachable and no others. Thou shalt perform only such of our deeds which are good and righteous and no others.
I promise.
ये के चास्वच्छेयं सो ब्रह्मणाः तेषां त्वयासनेन प्रश्वसितव्यं श्रद्धया देयम् अश्रद्धया अदेयम् श्रिया देयम् अलोक्षधर्मकामाः स्युः यथा ते तत्र वर्तेरन् तथा तत्र वर्तेथाः.
Even as they do in that thing, so do thou. Treat those who are accused or arraigned.
Please be seated.
Yeah.